Warmer stretch of weather will continue as we go toward the end of the week. We eventually start to add a touch of humidity to the air, and there will be a couple of approaching systems back out to the west that are timed out for the weekend. Time being, weak system gliding through Canada might mean a stray shower or storm for northern areas later this afternoon, but that should be it as far as precipitation. Otherwise, it is warmer sunshine. Coolest readings by far and away will be at the coastline, as we'll be in the mid to upper 60s this afternoon on a light southeasterly breeze. You get farther inland, and we're talking temps between 80 and 84 this afternoon, with also a similar light southerly breeze, upper 70s to near 80 degrees up north, with a lot of sunshine around as well. Temperatures this evening will fade back into the 50s across the area. That will be with partly to mostly cloudy skies, and similar temperatures for us on Friday. About a 30% chance of a pop-up shower or storm in the afternoon. We'll still be in the upper 60s at the coastline, while we'll be in the upper 70s to lower 80s inland. A touch of humidity in the air as we go through your Friday afternoon, with dew points creeping up through the 50s. They will be in the 60s for the weekend. Two fronts. First one arrives Saturday afternoon, and that front could have a couple of thunder showers with it, but it should not be an all-day rain. And then, as you will notice here, there's another chance of a round of showers or storms later in the day on Sunday, as another front dives south. That eventually will take away any humidity we build up over the weekend and make it a lot more refreshing for the first half of next week. Temperatures today, upper 70s, lower 80s. Exception, as we mentioned, will be the coastline, with highs only in the mid to upper 60s. Then we drop into the 50s tonight under fair skies. 30% chance of a late day shower or storm tomorrow, and then some scattered thunder showers. Not an all day rain for Saturday, with some humidity in the air and the chance of a late day storm on Sunday as well.